tell them their father. May we scatter the Nigeria now. Now by force, may we stay together. How do I take on be by force now? If they want, may we do tell them, may we do referendum. May everybody wakai, or may everybody choose whether this Nigeria we want to stay together or everybody want going on. When we don't do referendum finish, moi, I no go want stay. I no mind. I go dey look for visa. Go visit them for Daura. Check how the next level be. If you like, may they allow me to stay there for 100 years. That one go be their personal business. But for this Nigeria where we dey, Muhammadu Buhari no go there. Say one, two, ten, ten. Say waiting. We die for that nation. We sit down for road. We die there. See, me I no be slave. Oh, I no come be slave for anybody. I don't know about you. Whether you can't be slave. They enslaved my parents. They enslaved me. Now they want to enslave my children. Like, yeah, it no go happen. It no go happen. Anyhow, whether that idea, they come for their head. May they squash them. May they squeeze them. May they throw them. May they carry them. May they go put them for one side. Because if they try that one, now they go tell them, say, anybody where they see get bed for psychiatric hospital. Only say, some people no agree occupy them. That craze, what did they look for? We go show them that craze. Enough is enough of this nonsense that is going on in our nation. We will no longer sit down and keep quiet and allow some charlatans from nowhere come and destroy this nation that has been together for over 100 years. It is time for us to determine our future. For those of you who are afraid because you think you don't want to die, a Tetian will kill you inside your house, right where you are hiding under your bed. We will occupy that street. We will do whatever. Let me tell you something. I say it, Sofum. We not sit down and allow a charlatan go and destroy our constitution and look for whatever church term that they are looking for. I am going to fight for my children. I am going to stand for my children. And I'm going to be there for my children. If they want grace, we will tell them, say, like I talked about before, everybody get bed for psychiatric hospital. Only say some no gree occupy. They want me to scatter them, we go scatter them. Anyhow, way they want them. We there. 100% Nigeria. Nigeria is our country. And nobody will destroy that nation for us.